Father and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. You're welcome as you join us here in Wheeling tonight for the switching on of our Christmas lights, for the blessing of our tree and our memorial ribbons on the tree, and for the blessing of our crib. So we gather tonight in prayer. Lord, we pray for the people of our parish, that all our people may have a happy and holy Christmas, and that Jesus may be the centre of our Christmas this year and throughout the year. Lord, hear us. We remember to all those who are sick or suffering in any way, for whom Christmas may be a difficult time, we ask you, Lord, to touch them with your healing love and to restore them to their health. Lord, hear us. We pray for our immigrants, people from Wheeling who are scattered all over the world. We remember them at this time especially, and even though that they may not be able to join us this Christmas, we pray that wherever they are, they may realize that you are very near them and that there are no thoughts in our hearts. Lord, hear us. We pray for the bereaved, for all those who lost loved ones to death. We ask you, Lord, to be with them. May they know your presence in their time of loneliness and pain, and may they know your presence and consolation, especially this Christmas. Lord, hear us. We remember our dead. We remember very especially all those whose names are on our memorial tree. We ask you, Lord, that they may share in your resurrection, your victory over sin and death, and eternal life in your kingdom. Lord, hear us. And we remember them all as we say, eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord. May perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace. Amen. May their souls and the souls of all the faithful departed, the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. Nancy now sees a verse of a time to remember. We remember all our dead, especially all those now go through.
There's a time for remembering, a time to recall the trials and the triumphs, the fears and the falls. Time to be grateful for the moment so blessed, the jewels of our memories, the love is our guest. There is treasure in our fields, there is treasure in our skies, there is treasure in our dreaming, from the soul to the eye. Wherever we gather, in the light of God's grace, and for all whom we remember, there'll ever be a place.
We ask you, Lord, to bless this tree, to bless the lights on the tree. May they remind us of your light, the light of Christ coming into the world. We ask you especially, Lord, to bless these ribbons. As we remember all those whose names on the ribbons, we pray that they may share in eternal life with you. We ask you, Lord, to bless this crib. May all who pass this crib, those who stop at this crib this Christmas, may they be reminded of the true meaning of Christmas. May they be reminded that you came into the world to show us how to love, and we may share that love with each other throughout this Christmas and throughout the year. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Sing now, Away in the Manger.
Thank you. tender care, unfits us for heaven to live with thee.
So we just have a final blessing now, and then we'll switch on the lights.
Before we have the final blessing first, may the Lord bless you all and be with you. May his face shine on you and be gracious to you. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come upon you all and remain with you forever. Amen. Will you all help me now turn on the lights? We'll be counting 10 down to 1, and when magically we'll drop our hands when we come to 1 and the lights will come on. We'll try that. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. The tidings we bring to you and your King. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
The community council who put up the tree, the parents association who organised the ribbons, everyone who helped with the tree, the ribbons, the crib, and all those who helped Dermot for doing the live streaming, Nancy for singing, and thank you all very, very much. I hope I haven't forgotten anyone, have I?
No.
Dennis, in the shade for holding the microphone. Those who provided the tree,
I leave.
ID Callahan, is it? We provide three thanks, Ivy, very, very much. And thank you all very much. And I, like Nancy said, I wish you all a very, very happy and holy Christmas. Thank you very much.